I mean, there's so many races that I'm proud of. Of course, my first 125 championship was really important to me because that was, you know, basically the kickoff of my career. And when I won my first 250 title as a rookie, that was very, very cool. Another big moment in my career was winning my first